If you're a fan of John and Edward, also known as Jedward, then here's a whole load of facts you just have to know. 1. Jedward is made up of identical twins, John and Edward. John's full name is John Paul Henry Daniel Richard Grimes. Edward's full name is Edward Peter Anthony Kevin Patrick Grimes. 2. They were born October 16, 1991, at the Rotunda Hospital in Dublin, Ireland. Their parents are John and Susanna. John is a computer expert and Susanna is a secondary school teacher. They have a brother called Kevin, he is 1 year older. 3. They were both 17 years old when they entered the X Factor. They came 6th place on UK's 2009 X Factor. They are managed by Lewis Walsh, who was their mentor during the X Factor. 4. John is 10 minutes older than Edward. They have turned down loads of offers to be presenters on CBBC and the Disney Channel. Jedward's first three albums are Planet Jedward, Victory, and Young Love. 5. They were born 3 months earlier than they were meant to. Jedward's combined net worth was estimated at £4.5 million in April 2012. Gordon Brown has publicly criticized Jedward's singing on TV, but now insists they are very good. 6. John is taller than Edward by about 1 inch. Edward has a mole above his right nipple. John has a scar above his left eyebrow and above his nose, and Edward has a scar above his lip. So they're not totally identical. 7. Jedward has done an advertisement for Shake and Vac. They used to have a budgie called Joey, but it died in 2010. Their favorite part about them is their eyes. 8. They have a cat called Armani. Their favorite fruits are strawberries. They always stand in the same order to help people know the difference. John is always on the left and Edward on the right. 9. Jedward claims it takes only 5 seconds to do their hairstyle. Whilst on the X Factor, Jedward received a lot of hate mail and nasty letters. Some were so bad, X Factor didn't let them see it. Jedward entered Celebrity Big Brother 8. They made it to the final, finishing in 3rd place. 10. Jedward has represented Ireland twice in Eurovision, once in 2011 and in 2012. Jedward has been involved with Children in Need, Comic Relief, and Sport Relief in the United Kingdom. In 2012, Jedward hosted a television show called Jedward's Weird Wild World, which shown popular internet videos.